A lot of you guys don't know this, but before calculators, we used to use these to do our math. So you just kind of move it. There you go. There's a one. And then here, you have a two. So this was an early calculator. Now we have a three. So appreciate the calculator, because this is how we used to do math. 4, 5, 7. Old school math. Old school calculator.